Need some help?
Come on in, fellas. Hope you had a good break, but it's time to get back to... I want to score earlier in transition offense. If someone is up court, we have to get the ball to them. Let's get on the baseline and work on filling the lanes better and getting the ball to the middle of the floor. Good work, team. Let's get one more drill in. Let's go! Now that we're done, get out there and put up some shots.
Good game, man. Yo, what up? Yo, it's good seeing you.
Oh, Dr. Disrespect, right?
You're a sharp one.
I love all your videos, man.
I'm sure you do. My streams get millions of views.
Yeah, well, my agent says that Mountain Dew wants us to collab on a billboard. He says you got some ideas, man.
I don't have ideas. I have standards. So does Dew. And you have to prove you meet them in order to work with us. We only work with the best of the best and won't...
Thank you.
figures you'd win a free throw contest. Mm-hmm. Takes zero athleticism.
Yeah, well, those are your rules, player. I'm just doing what you asked me to do.
I guess that's true. Next up is horse. Join me when you're ready to live on... Ah, the prodigal son has returned. Mm-hmm. Guess you're ready.
Another three. Bye. Hey. another one. Hey! Another three-point. Oh my god, you suck.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I see you, I see you. That's another three. Ah!
One shot and you're done.
You literally cannot win horse in one shot.
You literally can't win. Hope you've been practicing. Last time you gave me a real.
So, bye! Wow. Hey! Thank you.
no. This can't be.
Oh, but it is.
Time to settle this once and for all like men.
3-on-3, right?
Three-on-three? Are we... say less?
You ready to meet your maker, MP?
I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna die, even...
Let's go get this, right, y'all!
You can go. I'm gonna make every shot.
Game start.
Oh, you would die!
We all good? You ready? Come on! Come on! Why are you guarding Zion?
Thank you.
kind of camera angle was that? Alex! The frames are dropping.
Bro, who's Alex?
My assistant, okay? And he's on thin ice.
Oh, okay, but hey, am I gonna be on a billboard with you now? I beat you fair and square.
Hey, listen, you may be a cheater, MP. And I'm pretty sure you are, or I wouldn't have lost. But cheaters win. And I respect winners.
Mm.
You're all right, kid.
You know what? You're not so bad either, Doc. Even though I'm pretty sure you don't have a 37-inch vert.
Nobody questions my vertical leap.
I'm playing, man. Take it easy. Don't be so sensitive.
Yeah, you better be kidding. I can walk at any time.
Oh, come on now. We're partners now, man.
Brothers and dude. You're right,
Yeah, yeah.
Let's make the best billboard this world's ever seen.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah. Firm handshakes.
Firm handshakes.
Game two.
Take an MP.
Coach G, you good?
I am. Wanted to talk to you about a little something I had in mind.
Where? Talk me.
Here's what I want to see you doing out there.
Yes, you can do it.
sure as hell they're trying to avoid a letdown here tonight. Greg, what do they need to do to maintain their momentum?
You know, Jeff, first, I think they need to weather it back early. They're going to face a desperate opponent. But once the game settles in, it's about playing smart and playing with energy. You're the favorite for a reason. Go out and show the world what you're made of.
If they can only hear that from you,
Contest. Oh my god, man.
In for the Celtics. Griffin's checked in for Horford. Williams comes in for Tatum. Kalinari is checked in for Jaylen Brown.
Three,
and
Marcus
Smart is subbed in for Malcolm Brogdon. Now here's Hill.
I mean, I did better well.
Turner with a screen on Kalinari. McConnell passes Duarte. Six on the shot clock. McConnell scanning the floor. And once again off the mark by Indiana.
Disappointed in the result there. I mean, the defender really didn't make any impact.
Oh,
he's a great start here tonight, guys. He sure is. 7-for-7 already. He just looks to be on a different level than everybody else right now.
Here's Turner. Off the main shot from MP. And a miss there on the triple.
Well, you know, you hear about the importance of having depth all the time, bench players that contribute. And last game, their bench came alive.
And Jackson gets it to go.
And not just a score. Hill is solid at beating when his guys are open for a look.
The rebound by Turner. Pacers trail by 14. McConnell with it, and Griffin picks him up defensively. McConnell against MP. Here's Turner, up and in, off to an efficient start, 2-for-3 from the field.
Man, love how Turner reads the defense, sensing and seeing separation as the pass is coming his way. Man, calm, pulling up for the shot, nice.
Count the match
defensively. Far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit unless you play good defense.
Now the best of McConnell. Three-pointer. That shot misses. Now he's in the first quarter. It's been 3-4. We've got MP, Griffin out there, going on. Then there's Jason Tatum, and it's Pritchard in at the two. Two matches in the game for the Celtics.
Well.
And the basket by the MP.
And he has his fingerprints all over this first half. He is just shooting it so efficiently.
Griffin against Turner, and stolen by Tatum. And up the court on the Celtics on the break. MP with the ball. 2 points, not a goal. And the Celtics lead by 18.
And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed on both sides of the ball. So we're asking offensively to turn into easy ball.
Here's Dvorak. And it's off the back rim. No good. Celtics leading by 18. MP kicks to Tatum. Back to MP. Pass to Pritchard. Takes the three. And the Celtics hit it in from deep.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here, it is eye-opening.
MP against McConnell. To Gallinari. Griffin sets the screen for Gallinari.
Oh, come on.
Gallinari. And the Celtics hit again from deep.
Oh, D has got a little bit last here. Defending the triple.
Here's McConnell for the three. Cut the off. Here's Turner. And it's Turner finishing it off.
Turner, I think it's all about staying aggressive. I mean, when he does that, he's capable of converting over tough defense.
Griffin dishes to MP.
Oh, my God.
Game time, in the pain time.
Thank you.
going to be the Pacers off the tip. You look at the Pacers, this is a must-win game for them after they were unable to steal either of the first two.
Yeah, must-win indeed. Falling behind 3-0 as the lower seed is a death sentence. This team won.
This is the Warriors.
Hello.
The first of many tonight. Both teams have legit offensive talent. MP, that one's good.
Want to play now or later?
We can play later.
You want to play now?
I'm going to play Madden. My new game.
What game?
Madden.
Oh.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
Yeah, as soon as these guys build contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
Oliver, I wonder where Maddie is.
Here are the Celtics with the ball.
Maddie did the deck to me.
MP has to Horford. Six to shoot. MP. Jumps in from range.
Your Pacers. 134.
Oh, we finally win. That's the best. That's the best thing to play is. Playoffs, we finally win that. Light. Taking one out. Okay, whatever.
There he is, the man, the myth, the legend.
Man, the myth, the legend.
Shot of most improvements.
Alright guys, you might see this in part 2.